It's still a far cry from summer still, but tourism leaders in the state are already looking down the road to their busy season. And many of them are concerned that a recently canceled road project could cause some problems. Our Chris Gothner joins us to explain, Chris.
Well, the DOT had spent $3.5 million to study the I-39-90-94 corridor from Madison to the Dells in hopes of expanding it. That study was nixed this week, and businesses in the Dells are wondering if the sometimes stop-and-go drive will drive people away.
Like sitting in Chicago rush hour traffic is horrible.
On a busy weekend, that's how Illinois driver Jim Shank would describe interstate traffic headed to the Dells. Right now, in the off-season, traffic is quite a bit lighter. And that's how he likes it.
We try to come during the week to avoid people.
The DOT had been studying a plan to widen the interstate from Madison to the Dells. This week, it abandoned those plans. And the head of a major Dells attraction says he's worried about what this means for business.
People don't like stop and go and sitting in traffic.
Tom Deal co-owns Tommy Bartlett in Lake Delton and leads the Association of Wisconsin Tourism Attractions. He says Dells businesses worry people might spend money elsewhere if interstate traffic gets too heavy.
People have options and where they want to vacation, and certainly we don't want to have them inconvenienced when they're traveling because they can go somewhere else.
For their part, DOT leaders say they're making a prudent decision. In a statement, Secretary Dave Ross says continuing the study would have been wasteful. It goes on to say the money will be spent on more pressing needs, and study data already collected will go towards efforts to replace bridges over the Wisconsin River. In the meantime, Deal says his group is advocating for a comprehensive solution for road funding issues.
And this is where tough decisions have to be made.
So tourists like Jim Shank keep coming to the Dells.
Well, good, time to get coffee.
They rely on a lot of tourism from Illinois coming up this way, and people are gonna get sick of sitting in the traffic all the time.
State lawmakers are weighing in. Democrats have criticized the plan to cancel the interstate study, and State Senate Majority Leader Republican Scott Fitzgerald says the state needs to pour more money into roads. The Wisconsin State Journal reports today he expressed concern about stopping the study. Assembly Republicans have said a gas tax should be on the table to raise revenue, but that, of course, has been extremely contentious, with Governor Walker stridently opposing an increase.
All right, a story we'll continue to follow. Thanks, Chris.